pain is so bad right now. The boss attacks every like 3 seconds and it spawns shield every time he attacks. So if the aggro, if the knight's doing a good aggro, you can actually DPS here. Yeah? Like right now. Just need to make sure he still throws the bombs. And you never use Unleashed while throwing bombs because it cancels your bombs. And I'm lagging somehow.
Here comes the laser!
Enemy phases at 94 mil-ish.
Enjoy my move.
As ranged DPS, they don't really need to care about the blue debuff. But you definitely need to always care about the red one. So always make sure you have your skills up before stepping on these HS. So if you don't have red buff, you can do that to dodge the crosshairs. My bad. Normally I don't do four mantras for the debuff, the static flash. That just wastes a lot of time. Lucky. the knight dash to the front. And you'll miss the shield.